starting off with the Toronto Maple Leafs, my number one team. God, have they ruined my life. They've ruined. If you're a die-hard Toronto Maple Leaf fan, it's been tough. We've all had great lives. I understand, people, that it's sports. It's not life and death. It's not your fucking family and friends. I get it. But if you really love it the way I do, look at the earring here. Got to zoom in on the earring. Maybe we'll do a little zoom in on the earring here. 14-karat, custom white gold. Anyways, I wish women would compliment my earring the way guys do. But anyways, back on track. The Leafs, we are not used to having expectations. They did better than we thought this year in the Canadian division because of COVID. And now there's expectations. They're expected to win at least a round. Haven't won a round since 2004. I will say that again. Haven't won a round since 2004. I was downtown. It was amazing. I cannot believe it's been that long. So that's the minimum. People are expecting them. I'm sure diehard Leaf fans are expecting them to win at least two rounds. And then at that point, it's house money. Then you cross over, you'll play Tampa or Washington, whoever you play. But you got to win at least a round. So that's what the Leafs have on their plate. John Tavares, the captain, Matthews, Marner, Riley, Nylander. Looks like it's going to be Jack Campbell and Nett. You boys have to get it done. So this is the time. Make us proud. Go Leafs, go.